This is the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce. 8x8 announced that it has completed the acquisition of privately held Contactual, a provider of cloud-based call center and customer interaction management solutions. 8x8 agreed to acquire Contactual for 6.7 million shares of unregistered 8x8 common stock, but this share amount was reduced at closing by over 215,000 shares in exchange for 8x8's agreement to pay statutory tax withholding on behalf of five former executives of Contactual Incorporated. 8x8 originally announced its intent to buy Contactual on September 12th. The transaction closed on September 15th. 8x8 Chairman and CEO Brian Martin said, quote, "Together, 8x8 and Contactual became a formidable competitor in the customer interaction management and contact center space. With our combined resources, longevity in the market, and proven solution, we are in a unique and powerful position to quickly and effectively meet the needs of the growing number of businesses seeking non-premise, cloud-based call center services." For more updates, keep it right here to the Financial News Network. I'm Chuck Pierce.